Today I'm going to play a piece that was featured in a Guitar Player magazine many moons ago. Not this one, but this is the very first Guitar Player magazine I ever saw, and I immediately bought it. It was at Dale's Guitars, formerly Ernie Ball Guitars, in the San Fernando Valley on Topanga Canyon Boulevard and about Sherman Way. Who wouldn't want this? You're playing electric guitar, you're taking lessons, and you see this. Come on. But the piece I'm going to play is not in this magazine. It is in this Guitar Player from 1979 with Ted Nugent on the cover. You can see I subscribed to it at that point. The piece is called Waltz, and it's by a Japanese fingerstyle guitar player named Isato Nakagawa, or Isato Nakagawa. At the time that I first saw it or looked at it, because I would try to play through all that stuff in Guitar Player magazine, most of it was way beyond my ability. This piece seemed kinda, I could sorta do it. It was a lot, to me at the time, a lot technically harder than it is now. But what I found in going back over it is that it's so wonderfully delicate that its difficulty is in, of course, its delicacy. And the reason I even thought about this is it was republished in the frets section of the January 2018 Guitar Player magazine, which I admittedly still subscribe to. And I knew that I had the original Ted Nugent version of it. Let's see. I got some notes on it that I wrote. I will actually take a picture of it and attach it to the end of the YouTube comments. The guitar that I'm playing is a 10-year-old Martin D35 that I got about a year ago, and the strings are a year old, so if it's a little dull sounding, I probably need to change my strings. Anyway, here we go. Waltz.